like to clear up this myth that the war was won and lost in the East. To me, the war in the East is nothing more than a four-year stalemate, and the war was won and lost, by all accounts, in the West.
If I could destroy the idea of Cold Harbor being an absolute futile bloodbath, I would love to erase that from everyone's mind.
What I think is the biggest pile of garbage are the ghost tours at Gettysburg. I mean, what a pile of crap.
One myth of the Civil War I wish I could clear up is that slavery did not just benefit the South. It was an economic powerhouse that benefited both the North and South.
I hear repeated that it wasn't related to slavery, and that makes me crazy, because the root cause was secession. But what was secession about? It was about the right to walk away from the Union and to have slavery whenever we wanted.
So I'd want to clear up the causes of the war and have everyone read the secession ordinances and make absolutely certain that there's no question what this war was about.
Probably the idea that the South ever could have really won that war. It was just a task that was almost unwinnable, and to say that other decisions or men in different places would have done a better job makes no sense, and really demeans, I think, the actions and what the men who were in charge actually accomplished.
It would be that most surgeries were performed under anesthesia, not with the stick in your mouth.
There is a widespread perception that these places, these battlefields, were so important that surely they were preserved by the National Park Service or some other entity within a few years after the war. And it's frankly just not true. As our members and supporters well know, we have a long way to go.